Here is the news, read by me. Police in Johor Bahru have arrested a male Indian for illegal entry. The man is believed to have tunneled his way up through the dance floor of the Nachinta nightclub with a pickaxe. Police say it is possible this case may be connected with that of a male Chinese who recently surfaced in the golf course of the Batam Island Tennis Club, also armed with a pickaxe.